Parallel universes have long been the speculation of science fiction. So we sat down with a Spartan quantum physicist to find out, could the upside down exist?
Do parallel universes exist? I think the best answer to that is maybe. Certainly, they're a theoretical possibility. They're allowed by the general logic and certain interpretations of quantum physics. I'm an experimentalist, and we make things in the lab and control them. And the thing that I would like to see happen is experimental confirmation, some kind of demonstration of a physical phenomenon that shows that they exist. A big motivation for what we do in my group is to both create quantum systems that have never existed in the past. Usually these are made out of electronic devices, and to be able to control those quantum systems. Quantum physics allows for all of these really strange possibilities that we don't experience in our everyday lives. And then one has to ask, what is the correct interpretation of reality if quantum physics is right? We understand the mathematics and we can do experiments, and so that gives us one idea. But then you might ask, like, what does it really mean? Like, what are the implications? Parallel universes are one of them. The ability to live in a situation where multiverses are possible is another one. And it's this kind of interpretation of what quantum mechanics is really all about at its fundamental level that got me excited. One of the nicest things that I think about, you know, if there is a many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics or parallel universes, then at least there are like a million different universes in which Barb is totally okay.